With only 4 weeks until a record freshman class comes to UofL's campus, mold is discovered in several residence halls. Tonight, WLKY's Aaron Haynes tells us what the school is doing about the problem.
The mold was discovered last week in three of the university's residence halls. But considering the headache it caused last fall, they're working quickly to get it cleaned up before school starts.
This was the scene last October, mold causing a massive midterm move-out for nearly 300 students in UofL's Miller Hall.
It's the most insane inconvenience. I have tests tomorrow, everything's going to have to be reshuffled. That now is not the time for something this big.
The costly cleanup rang up a nearly $5 million bill, including new furnishings, housing, and transportation for displaced students. Now, 7 months later, the mold is back.
What we've found is in some of the residence, or some of the rooms, there have been small amounts of mold, but knowing what we went through last year, we decided we needed to jump on it and get it cleaned up immediately.
Three rooms at Miller Hall are affected, the basement and several common areas at Unitas Hall, but the biggest problem is in the 260-room Threckled Hall. Half of the building has to be gutted.
What we're doing now is literally tearing out the bureaus or cabinets in the residence halls. We're taking those out of Threckled and replacing them with new. We're also cleaning the air ducts just to make sure, and we're cleaning off surfaces.
This cleanup comes in at another $500,000 to $600,000, and when students return to campus, the mold will be mitigated.
Students won't notice anything except some new furniture and some new furnishings around their residence halls.
Students will start showing up on campus on August 19th, but school officials tell us that the project is on target to be completed by August 12th. On the University of Louisville's campus, I'm Aaron Haynes, WLKY News.
Thank you, Aaron. And once again, UofL is expecting its largest freshman class this fall with more than 2,900 students. 30% of the students live in campus-affiliated housing. Their first day of class is August 26th.